But everything is hardwood. We have a little safe and mini bar that is stocked, which is really nice. Coffee machine, TV, babe, chair, the bed, which it's old. Sorry, it's not really that made, but the best part is this view. Gorgeous. We have a little patio here. Love it. Ooh, so we just got a little delivery, some champagne
and some chocolate covered strawberries, so I'm excited to pop
it on open. We are about to go eat some food right now and go to the beach, go to the pool, get some drinks, all that fun stuff. So it is day three, so it's about 5 o'clock right now. Today did not start off that well, unfortunately. Brandon got very, very sick. As you can see, he's like still sleeping right there in the corner. But I think it like kind of both freaked us out a little bit. Like, it was just a bad situation. So it was like definitely a very, like, it was definitely very frightening. So he's feeling a lot better.
I'm back, baby. I am back.
I'm just letting him sleep a little bit more, but hopefully we can go out and enjoy the rest of the day that we have left. Today's our last day. So we are just chilling at the pool right now, chilling at the beach, catching some views before we have to head to the airport in like 2 hours. So. So weird, like a bajillion and five people came up to Brennan and I wanting to take pictures of us yesterday.
This is true.
I felt like an animal in the zoo. It was actually ridiculous. You know, when I came here several years ago, the same exact thing happened. People would stop you, take pictures of you, or want to take pictures of you and show their friends and, you know, whatever. After the first time, it was like, oh, it's kind of flattering, yay. Oh, you must be a model. Oh, you're so beautiful.
She loved that one.
Yes, my ego was inflated. But the second, third, fourth time, it's like, okay, that's enough. Like, that's enough. It was so weird. How do you feel about it?
I know it's weird when one's like, oh, one for a picture for me, one picture for my brother. I'm like, what?
Yeah, like, what are you talking about? And this woman came up and was like, yeah, I want to take a picture, you know, with you and my son. Like, he can show his friends and stuff. She was saying it in Spanish. I'm like, oh, my God. Oh my goodness! It was so weird.
It's like we're like Amazon people.
Literally, like Amazon people. Anyway, I just wanted to share that because it was like so freaking funny to me. We made it to the airport. We had a little scare.
Looking like we might have stayed here an extra day or two.
Yeah. We didn't have our immigration papers. They didn't tell us that we needed those on the way back. It's like the little piece that they give back to you, I guess, for you to come home. We didn't have those. Well, we had them, but we didn't know that we needed them or whatever. So we walked up and they were like, do you have your immigration form? And we were like, oh.
And I remember last time I saw them, they were at the hotel, so they were, I thought they were either thrown away or
yeah.
at the hotel.
Thankfully, I kept them, and they were in my backpack, so we didn't have to spend some extra time here, but we're making it back home. Yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you join for next time for some of our next trips that we have coming up.
Yeah, I got a few. Italy in November.
Got a few trips coming up. So thank y'all so much for watching this. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you liked it. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.